Good morning. My name is Anne Hume, and I'm honored to have the opportunity to tell you why I pledged to this community. We're in the midst of our annual canvas, and I believe it is important that UU Santa Fe can know what resources can be counted on to meet its obligations for the coming year, and pledges are an important part of that assurance. For that reason, I have gladly pledged my money each year for the 30 years I have been a member of UU Santa Fe. I am deeply grateful for this community, and the reasons why can be summed up in our UU Santa Fe covenant: nurturing hearts and minds, practicing beloved community, and working for justice. These three phrases succinctly describe for me the opportunities and the responsibilities and the joy of being a part of this caring community. Our hearts and minds are nurtured and inspired in Sunday worship with beautiful images and music and thought-provoking messages that awaken us. And this morning, the fragrance of this resplendent apricot tree. What a joy it is to meet in person, in addition to the option of the live stream service. And what a gift we received from the technical and creative minds and hands who fashioned a smooth and rapid transition to a live stream service when in-person worship was not possible. There are also classes that broaden our minds and working groups that show us the many ways that we can be part of working for justice and protecting our earth, like helping our Afghan family to get established, or partnering and sharing resources with other groups, such as Esperanza or Adelante, or embracing solar energy or water conservation for our building, or supporting organizations that are working in conflict-ravaged countries. Practicing beloved community forms the foundation for how we choose to be together in shaping the work of the congregation, selecting leaders, and interacting with one another or others in our broader community. In addition, as we go about living our individual daily lives, paying attention and being aware of opportunities to interact and act with kindness and love, sharing a greeting or a smile, taking time to listen, helping in a variety of ways, caring for one another wherever we are and whoever we are with, is an opportunity to practice beloved community. Nurturing hearts and minds, practicing beloved community, working for justice, it is good to be together indeed.
Amen. Thank you, Anne.